Hi, in today's video, I will be adding some jazz chord notation to this tremendously emotional piece, Cavatina, played here by John Williams. Written by British composer Stanley Myers for the drama film The Walking Stick. This was in 1970, some 8 years before it became popularized as the theme from the epic war drama The Deer Hunter.
But why are you putting jazz chord notation on this beautiful classical piece?
Well, I want to encourage chord lovers to listen out for harmonic patterns in any type of music. And the jazz notation allows us to describe the basic chord sounds of a piece in musical shorthand without having to write out the individual notes. Plus, I believe the jazz symbols can help us to readily understand what is happening harmonically. Thank you for watching.